Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave you with Bon Scott's opus for this round, but don't you worry, we're going to be back in just a few minutes with a very familiar face. But we could not let you go without Bon Scott's opus, and our namesake, ladies and gentlemen,